All right. Yellow Buckets broadcasting live to the satellites, to you people. Let's get a shout. Shout out here. All right, I'm upping the stakes. Say I'll gift a sub if we get a win tonight. All right. Shouts are out. Chat is up. Damn it, Mike Matei is still playing. Shut up, Mike. All right. All right. Let's see how many random nades I throw tonight. Might have enough to make a compilation of that myself.
Yeah, just don't do it next to me.
Fuck. All right. All right, comrades. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You still here, Judge? Are you muted? Shit. Judge's like, fuck it, we don't need no microphone where we're going. No, I can't. All right, 1 second. All right. Damn. Sorry, Judge. Shit. Okay. Troubleshooting time. Let me go into the Xbox app real quick. Sorry about that, homie. Oh. Wait. I think I know what happened. Sent you a party invite.
Yeah, I don't hear him either.
I don't know how to... He's in here. Alright, 1 second. Alright, wait. I heard a little something. You're just like quiet as fuck, bro.
Dude, what the fuck? I fucking hate this goddamn headset.
All right, you're better now.
It's fucking worst $100 headset I ever bought.
Damn. All right, we good though.
All right. It was something on my end with the Xbox party settings.
Oh, you're all good, man. It's always something on the Xbox PC app.
Yeah, I was having a whole ass conversation talking.
My bad.
You're good.
Wow, wow. Alrighty. Let's get it. Let's use an XP token, why not? Feeling lucky.
Time to practice. We will be deploying soon.
Seems smoother off the rip just in the pregame lobby here.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
So that's kind of good.
Warm up is over.
I didn't really fuck with the V-Sync or anything, so I mean, still trying to hit that 144 frames per second. Alright. Damn bunch of safe crackers here at the oil field. Bucket. The oil field, all reliable.
Going to our spot.
Hell yeah. I promise we'll drop somewhere different next time. We can even rotate drop swapping. Giggity.
Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Yellow bucket streams oil field drops in Warzone. You're coming for all the oil, baby. I mean, you notice the gas prices have went down since I've started dropping here, you know, a lot more, so. We're doing something. Alright, there's hella fuckers going here, but hey, this might be a good way to get a warm-up. Yeah, there's definitely fuckers going like for that safe cracker squad right there. Go like over here.
Way down here.
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Oh. Yeah, there's a lot of motherfuckers dropping down here. Not yet, but I did hear a little proximity chat near me.
What is this roof looking?
Kind of just move up here. Hey! We got a fucking sub in. Hell yeah. Dank Iron Seal. Coming in clutch, bro. Appreciate that shit. I'm gonna get this W, or if not, I'm gonna kill somebody for you.
To kill me.
I'm gonna kill Judge for you.
Snore to you.
Hell yeah. Train you out here. Oh.
I didn't see anybody. I was on the roof back there.
Dude, we're gonna get the W. We're gonna get the W. No other options. There were definitely like two, like a squad went, you know, that direction.
Moving here.
And then there's a couple that dropped like that way. I think we're the only one that kind of went this side. So.
But then we'll be gone by now.
Hell yeah. Let's go, screw it. Let's just go check out this building over here. I keep trying to ping with that. Not good.
Hey, we got gunfire up here.
Moving here. Hey, this sector's hot.
Oh, this is locked, so. Yeah.
Stronghold located.
Get the F out of here. I'm not dealing with frickin'. No, oh god, the NPC just spawned right there. Fuck that. I'm getting out of here, dude.
Get the fuck out of here.
Dude.
Where'd you take us to?
That's probably what those dudes that landed there did. Like, oh shit, yeah, this is not a good spot to be. Alright, taking us over yonder.
Bird marked.
Check out this little spot over here, I guess.
Your team made it to the safe zone.
Ooh. Armor vest in that bag. Actually, I'm gonna take that. Well, tempting.
Hostile UAV in the area.
All right, so let's see. We could, like, push down to these buildings over here. I think that cargo truck, it might be a natural spawn. I'm not sure. Could check it out either way. Just kind of get a little farther away from those NPCs.
Got a bunch of gunfire up here.
I hear it, yep. Good job. Move low, slow, and vigilantly. Oh, yeah.
Large caliber rounds here.
Damn it. They're over in that building over there.
Threats in the area.
They went inside the lower, up second floor.
Moving!
Yeah. I'll move.
Got like no ammo. Shotgun now.
Low and slow. Oh, we got him. Got one. He's going up the stairs on the far side. Got him. Broke his armor.
Hell's yeah.
Got them both.
Down here.
Your squad mate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they redeploy.
Team wipe. Good, Nick. Ooh, I'm thinking about taking this Icarus. Come on, what is it? Nah. Alright.
Sniper rifle here.
Whew. Got the old blood flowing. I'm gonna peek this building, see what the hell is happening over here. shit. Don't worry, Nick. We'll get enough money to get you back. There's a buy station right over there, so we just gotta find some dough. Literally just raid these fucking buildings. Oh, you're back. Bet. Oh, you must have just died in the gulag, but your teammate won. Good shit.
Yeah.
That's how that works, right?
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Good shit. Next back, baby. All right. All right. So, let's see, we got a minute till circle starts shrinking. We could move, like, in towards
moving
the city,
here.
Or the hydroelectric, or
kind
of towards these, like, dug in, like, buildings. Like, I don't really like these buildings up here, though, to be honest. Be sketchy. But either way, there's a couple stores over there, gas station over this way.
Moving here.
Might be some good smoke waiting for us. Alright, checking the hills. Should be good.
I got some saw chops closer.
What's up, bro?
I got plates for you.
Oh.
Enemy marked.
Good call. Alright, I say we just make a mad dash up this hill and see where it takes us.
Your team is in the safe zone.
Skyrim, just mash jump. Alright. I hear loots. Oh, this is the house with the hookah and the tube TV, bro.
Is that two TV home?
Dude, we're gonna. Aw, nah. Pistol. Alright, there is an LMG up here, but I don't know if anybody's interested in that.
LMG marked.
Good ping.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Marking enemy.
He's not moving towards us, but
hostiles
spotted.
Dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Going up.
Got one sided here.
Pop shots it.
Let's roll up, I say. Let's see if he stays up there. I think he's posting up. So
another
yeah.
Man's trash is another man's treasure.
Oh, proximity chat. So
fuck, didn't mean to that.
Stay vigilant. Oh, that's a commode.
Bathroom.
Alright, remain extra vigilant. Oh yeah, across this way too here.
Oh, the room spot us.
Went inside. Shit. It's kind of a toss up at this point. Who's this building over here? Correct.
Movement.
Yeah, he's run outside, moving right. Fuck it. Roll deep, squad. Right here. Broke him. Stim pistoling.
Down.
Thanks for that.
The other one.
The roof way jumped off the roof from over there.
Don't trust any bitch named Trump.
Don't trust any bitch named Trump.
He did.
I love Modern Warfare lobbies. They're talking shit.
You got any more money?
I got my voice chest turned off.
I need to.
Played up. But drop your money real quick. I said I'm gonna go buy you EV.
Right here.
Oh, he's shooting at me.
Yeah, remember when I said played up?
I did. Oh, I'm down. I'm fucking down. Damn, he's teabagging me.
He's teabagging me. His partner dipped in here or something. He's around.
I think he went over here somewhere.
He's scumballing about. Crying.
Did you guys shut up?
Oh shit. He knows we're here.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
I see him. Got him. Teabag the fuck out of him.
Spencer, what would you drop on me?
Bitch. Not really, that's a fellow competitor. You're not a bitch, but.
I get more guys toward the northwest. Toward the car.
Bet. Alright, this is.
Saw him move real quick and then it's gone.
Yeah, we're smack dab between two stores. Okay, we kind of got to move in a second. Oh, we're not too far off, but. Shit. Oh, yep. Ah! And outside in the courtyard. Damn, camped. They swiped our asses. Fair enough, dude. Hell yeah. I'm not even mad about that.
I wasn't either. I wasn't ready for it.
Good play, comrades abroad. That's why you can never get too comfy. Alright, Nick, you know the drill. Oh no, it's Judge. Alright, shock stick up the middle. Thermite charge right on myself to throw them off. They don't know that I just did that. Nice. Woo! I got one shot on him, but hey. Alrighty. Nick's still down there, or?
Nick?
Yeah.
Bet.
Yeah, I was camping upstairs.
Gas. T'was fun, comrades, but. At least we don't gotta go that far. You're good.
Ancestors, watch over me!
Alright. This is some run amok kind of stuff.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Oh! I got a guy.
Get down! Enemy sniper here!
On the right somewhere.
I see him right there.
Moving here.
Trying to see if there's a gun in this building real quick. I was like, there's a shotgun. Yes.
Moving here.
Yes. Sweet. I'm not gonna stick. I'm gonna stick to this side. It's funny that the circle is like towards the oil field. That's where we ended up dropping. Alright, I got proximity chat over here. Holy
Where
F.
Where is he?
I'm gonna run to the left here. Three, two, one.
Two guys loadout, dude. And then one's just stamping us.
Right inside. Oh, snort.
Coming toward you, got a whole squad coming toward you. Left.
I get bought me medical.
You're the last one on your squad. Finish the job.
Damn.
They hit us hard that time.
Damn.
But we will settle the score.
We were right for that.
Fair enough. I'll take it. Good warm up. Poopy butt roll. What's up, man? Long time no see. Cheers, my brother. We're sitting here totally making a mockery of Warzone and everything that's ever been done within it. Take it. I got a crap ton of attachments, so that's good. All right. Hop right back on in. But yes, sir, it has been a long time since we've seen you here. Granted, it's been a long time since I've been regularly streaming here, so. But hey, you're always welcome, man. The more the merrier. Hell yeah. Thanks for stopping by to say hi, man. You have a good day at work.
We're holding for deployment.
Hopefully it's all smooth for you. And hopefully I can talk to you soon here, man.
Have a good one, Mr. Poop Butthole.
Hell yeah. Dude, he's an OG yellow bucketeer down in Brazil, bro.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Represent.
Love that kind of love.
Don't kill my teammate like that.
Damn, he's officially a police officer now, too, he said.
Ooh,
good shit.
Sounds like it's dangerous.
Yeah. Sounds just a little wee bit dangerous, but...
Right?
I guess that's where you can derive the thrill. Fuck it. Poopy Butt Roll be a good cop, though. He's got the sense of, I was not going to say like, the sense
cool
of humor, but
trees.
Like the sense of personality, I guess, if that makes any sense.
Yeah. Sense of sense.
Yes, sense of sense. Oh yeah, the PS1 plane. I don't care how I tweak the graphic settings, I want that to stay. I like that. Keeps me humble. All right, comrades. What are we thinking? Like, should we drop on like a mission or? Sounds good, Poopy Bubble Roll. Till next time, brother. I mean, I'm kind of, whoa. Slideshow. A little bit of a slideshow. I'm kind of thinking like if we jump kind of far out like this way. Like kind of hang out. Or pings are just so like I can't see shit. Is that like center, like right?
Wait, where are we jumping?
I don't know, dude. Fucking.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were jumping at your ping.
Jumping. Or are we going southeast? So that Jeep, I guess. Or somewhere in between.
I see your pin.
Sweet. Oh, okay, bet. So, let's go like here. Moving. Judge is kind of in that trajectory. I don't think I've ever dropped here. This is a stronghold, like fuck.
Hunt the enemy down.
That's a stronghold right there.
Yeah, that's what I just thought. We better just make haste, loot this shit, and get the hell out.
Yeah.
There's a contract in here about to pop.
All right, much anything.
Be advised, intel
there's
located
a sniper
enemy
over here.
Secure that drive and upload all data.
Wait. Backpack. Oh, some sniper ammo. Alright. Yeah, that's about to be the stronghold building. Damn. Fuck it, I guess I'll take that one. A little more confident sniping with keyboard and mouse.
You guys both have snipers, I just have my little fucking assault. Alright, sight this bitch. 300 meters away.
Dude, that billboard just looks like ass. Looks like paper mache.
You got a vehicle right behind us. South. Probably going to the stronghold.
Oh, that one?
Alright. Yeah. They just started moving toward us.
Watch this rappel. There's one on our left here, too. Alright, Judge. Yeah, keep an eye on that one. I'll come up to this one.
Positive ID on multiple strongholds.
Alright, yeah.
Locations are marked on your attack map.
Oh, they're probably down at this building, dude. I'm about to just jump onto this building. Fuck it. Nothing.
Someone was here.
Oh, they definitely were. That car parked here.
Look at this fucking Jeep.
Yeah. Hey, is this Beloit, dude?
Mark the target.
Someone just crashed right up in front of the fucking house and shit. Okay.
They just parachuted in.
Move to the safe zone.
We are right outside safe zone, but...
Fuck your safe zone. I am the safe zone.
We move uphill, so we're the one of these buildings. Fuck it. Pretty minimal risk of movement. Nope. Got him. One down. That was a AI though. Sorry, I just realized that wasn't a true kill. It fucking freaked me out though.
We're still counting that.
Hell yeah.
The AI in the game is fucking ridiculous.
I'm just proud with that quick scope I got. If that was a real player, they would have been dead either way, because that was a good shot. All right. So that's still kind of sketching me out. I almost want to hop down to this building, but that's like giving up a height advantage.
I mean, we're already at a height disadvantage right now.
True that. Fuck it.
We'd be safer down there.
Hey, thank you for that follow, Picasso Productions. Welcome to the fuckery here at Yellow Buckets. I hope you brought your earplugs.
Fuckery.
No, thank you very much for that follow. Alright, that's stupid. I'm like aiming at birds and shit. There's an actual bird.
Bird marked!
Yeah, that's a stronghold, so I don't know. Not really gonna think anyone's gonna be up there.
If they were, they're gone now.
For sure. For sure.
Moving here.
Yeah, a bunch of gunfire down southeast. 150.
You can get out down this cliff.
Yeah, just down that building by the water tower.
Just gonna take a spot right here.
But that gas is pushing in, so.
I got one. Armor broke.
Moving
maybe.
Came down there.
Moving here.
Moving.
Contact with the stand down.
Wow. Well, I got 1 out of 5 shots.
I spotted 1 out of like 12 people I pinged.
Come on, man.
There's a vehicle coming in.
Alright, fuck this shit. This is why I'm not sniper. No, I appreciate you for checking him while you're at work, bro. Hell yeah, let's get this. We're about to. We're about to.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Throwing flash grenade!
I don't want that flash grenade anymore.
No one sighted here.
He's down there.
Watch out!
Running up the front, Nick. You're in front of the house. What the effing fuck? What the? Oh, that's a thermite grenade, dude. I thought he had a minigun or something, dude. Whoa. Fair enough, dude. I kind of freaked out a little bit there, so it was mostly on me.
Yeah, I got fucking destroyed in the bathroom by the time I saw him.
Damn. They need some Rust-Oleum for these ball and chains here at the Gulag.
Are we on the Gulag?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, Nick, let's go.
In the Gulag, I make the rules.
smoke flash sticks up the middle, grenades anywhere. Alright, Desert Eagles, we got this.
Tossing smoke grenades. Hope I make it out of this, because I had tons of money.
The left are all right.
They're not good down.
Damn. What? Your squad is getting you out of here. Stand by. Someone better die soon! That was bullshit.
Oh, great, it's just up to me now?
I guess, dude.
I'm sorry.
Like, that's another case of just getting screwed, but...
I got one of them.
Well, good shit, Nick. You did better than I.
Are you kidding me? That's not where I'm at. God damn it.
There you go. Learn from the loss. Failure is a wise teacher. Or so the lady on the menu said. It's all good.
I killed him. That's all that matters. Almost two.
Completed a challenge, I'll take that, I guess. Probably the biggest win of that match.
I like blue challenge too.
So let's see, I need to open two more cash registers and get two kills in El Safwa Quarry.
I have to get two kills in the complex cave and open three duffel bags.
Okay. Let's go! Not a hero. We toasted up in this bitch. Toasted off of killing people in Warzone. Toasted off of this Irish breakfast tea that's unfortunately all gone.
Oh, man.
But hell yeah. Thanks for popping in tonight. Appreciate that. Having a solid old time so far.
Get the W.
We're getting a W. W. GW. The grand win.
Oh, George W. I can tell you're playing that. Are you sure you're on Xbox or PC?
Not PC. I'm at the point where I'm gonna attempt one of these nights just to bring my Xbox up here, I think, and just stream. Or actually, you know what I'll do is I'll get Warzone installed on my Xbox One X, and then I'll hook that up too.
Yeah, I took this. I installed Warzone on my Xbox too. I just play my PC right now.
Yeah, I mean it plays really well on the Series X, but Eric, hell yeah, Eric will be joining us here actually in Warzone one of these streams. But he's typically working this time of day, so not sometime this weekend or. In the AM if I stream early. Eric will definitely be with us here. What the? I'm just taking practice shots on you. The Series S, and it runs pretty good. Nice. Dude, double XP weekend? That's what's up. I can't wait for that. But that's good to hear that it works well on the Series S. I've never played. No, I haven't. I have not played one of those yet. I was going to say, I think I might have played one at Best Buy, but I'm thinking of the One X.
I haven't played any yet.
Nick, you're missing out, man.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, Brandon. What's good, bro? That's...
Great.
That name was familiar, dude. I should have figured that was you. It would have clicked at like 3:30 in the morning when I was trying to get to sleep, but appreciate you stopping in, bro, for sure. Hope all's been well for you. I'm going to ping down here, though. There's like a bunch of contracts. There's a couple safe crackers. It's probably going to be decently sweaty. Jumping. Hell yeah, though. Eric's in the building.
Why am I lagging so fucking much?
It's like kind of me too. It's usually like right when I get out of the plane.
They're like underwater and shit too.
It's usually, it hasn't been this bad before.
Mark the target.
Yeah, there's a bunch of motherfuckers. MFers. Fellow Al-Mahara citizens, or whatever the hell this place is called.
When's the yellow bucket's hot tub stream?
What's up?
The yellow bucket's hot tub stream.
Hot tub stream, did you say?
Yeah.
Dude. I mean, we literally should, like, 1 month, or like 1 day of the month, just like, we all just get in a hot tub and just set up a webcam and just fucking just have a podcast.
Yeah, that'd be fucking cool.
Dude, hell yeah. But like, go like a, go like a... like a Holiday Inn, like a public one. Just have like a laptop set up and shit.
Just go to the Holiday Inn for a public hot tub.
A bunch of like nobodies, like streamers, just fucking. Well, we're somebodies, but we're nobodies, damn it. We're at the Holiday Inn.
You know what? To my parents, I'm somebody.
There you go. God damn it, Eric.
Eric, you can come.
God damn it.
Look, any finding any guns?
Yeah, I have a RAL and a VEL, but...
I just have a P.
I'm looking for other stuff to ping for y'all, but...
I just got my Glock.
There's a couple 2 liters on this shelf over here.
Oh, thanks.
Some game fuel.
Some G fuel. Some gay fuel. Yes! Done. I'll take this.
Did I circle into the same house?
Yeah.
Alright, maybe I don't need another fucking cup of tea. Holy snort. Alright, this house
is... Should we go take out that guy over there?
I'm thinking about it. I just want to get y'all hooked up with some weaponry.
I got a SMG.
Alright, bet. Check this building, and then...
And some Molotovs.
Loot what I can. Some decent ammo. There's an MX-9 up here.
Marked an SMG.
Probably camping in one of those vehicles or buildings.
Oh yeah, we're gonna push him. Eric says push.
Be advised, Simpson has located multiple strongholds.
All right, at least gonna look out this window here. Oh yeah, I think I see him. They're like.
Enemy movement.
They're like behind this building.
Moving here.
I go like.
Fuck it. Moving in. Oh, I'm getting shot. Oh, no, that was an electric box. Never mind. Oh, I'm going to beat the train.
Oh,
it
was a train.
I'm into that house, I think.
I want to go on the train. Oh, the train.
Just hopped out.
The next one ever. I'm getting shot in the back.
He's getting shot in the back.
I'm jumping up.
Oh, fuck. I accidentally did the safe. Watch out.
Oh, broke shit. His armor. Got him. I got killed by a squad mate.
Your team has entered the safe zone.
I got you. Hold tight.
Got you.
Oh shit. Okay, they're still hot.
Oh, they're still alive? I thought I killed them. Oh shit.
I teabagged him. Fuck it. I teabagged him. I killed him and I killed his teammate's pride because he saw his buddy get teabagged. That's the last thing he saw of his buddy before he died. Killed 2 birds with 1 stone.
Another one.
Going on at once.
You'll have to
do the rally, it's like literally like having an automatic cannonball cannon in your fucking hand.
Are you squiggly diggly?
Alright, we're in the cool.
Squiggly diggly! Above proximity chat, I'm keeping it on. I don't give a fuck.
I got that shit off. Like I said, I got trouble.
Well, like, they can't hear me, but I can hear them, so.
I'm with the enemy that we're fighting.
Get ready to redeploy. You're done. We're sending you back to base.
Tell me Nick. Aw, damn. He's like, tell me Nick is still alive. That's all good. All good. Move on to the next one, comrades. That building was just a hot zone, bro. Like,
it was.
Whoever got to loot that room is the lucky motherfucker. There's probably like 6 bags in there. Oh, I picked solos. Whoopsie.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah, I got you. Bum. Oh, I don't think we're friends yet on here. That's why. That's where I'm fucking up. Now we are. There we go.
Alright, there you go.
We're friends now.
Ooh.
I turned down my person in the chat, but I muted myself through that chat.
Wait, yeah, I gotta... How do I get into, like, the party? To mute people, because I'm hearing you double now.
Oh, shit.
I think you're muted on my end.
Dang it, now Nick left the party.
Oh, come on, Nick.
Oh, shit.
What's happening? I promise I know how to play this game and navigate the menus. No, it's a common complaint. The UI sucks.
I hate this UI. It's so fucking stupid.
All right, Nick has opted out of crossplay, so... Thank you.
What the fuck, Nick?
The fuck, Nick? You motherfucking Nick, motherfucker.
My bad.
No, you're good, Bruce. I was just thinking we need an F-word counter in here. It's like Mafia 6. I'm gonna set the record.
Samuel L. Jackson.
Right.
I just wasted my girl's time by watching Old Boy.
Oh god.
Better sit through 2 hours of that.
Well, that's life you can't get back.
She's like, oh, it's a good movie, and then until the fucking toward the end. Just so stupid.
Wait.
Have you seen the original Korean version?
No. It's still
a lot better.
It's like double. I can't. I'm hearing you. It's pissing me off. Like double. Ooh. Not like, I'm hearing you, it's pissing me off.
Fuck me.
Oh well, we'll deal with it.
I'm trying to see if I can mute myself on that end.
Just don't get... Alright. Fuck it, I'm gonna stop this real quick.
Okay, am I still hearing echo? Double?
No. Okay, yeah, we good. Alright. My bad, comrades. Back in. That's what I'm saying. I just don't know how to mute that. Like, there's no mute option down here. And if I go into,
it's okay.
Yeah, Eric is just saying, like...
Yeah.
I just don't know where that is. There's got to be, like, automate... Like, right, proximity chat... It's like speak, push to talk and shit. Oh well, whatever. Oh, there it is. Mute all. And then it unmutes. So there's really no point in clicking it because it just unclicks itself. Temperamental bitch. I swear to God, Eric, you got that right. Because I remember on the last Warzone, I legit had to, like, look up a tutorial how to get the voice settings to work. It's ridiculous. Shit's ridiculous, CJ.
All you had to do was follow the damn train.
Training is over. Time to see what you have learned.
I can't wait to say this to my son one day.
Ooh, it's kind of a fucky wucky circle.
You got 5 seconds. Good luck down there.
I'm glad we're all pretty much in agreement that it's pretty stupid. I like the proximity chat. I like the after kill chat. I like all those features. It's just I wish it was easier to control it to your own personal liking. And this is actually a lot closer than I thought, but hey, let's go for it. Jumping. Right. Choke on some lag real quick. Resist the oil field.
Resist the oil.
Hell yeah. Americans. Gas prices might go up, comrades. Sorry, we're not going to drop it, Rohan Oil. Forgive me.
Listen, my gas price is at $3 now.
All right, let's cut left. There's hella people going that way. Let's cut, kind of go this way.
Moving here.
Actually, I'm almost wondering. Yeah, screw it. Yeah, let's just go. I really want to hit like a safe cracker or something so we get some money and loot, but survival's the name of the game. Any means necessary. Actually, it's Warzone. But.
Oh, sorry.
Warzone 2, period, Warzone 2. Zero.
The first Warzone was so bad they had to make a second one.
So then what do you call, I'm gonna set this somewhere. So then, what do you consider Vanguard Warzone? Because wasn't that a separate map too?
Yeah, I think so.
Like Caldara or whatever the hell it was.
I never played Vanguard though.
I played the campaign. That's it. Oh yeah, this is some assy looking textures. Now that I've dialed everything down.
Sorry. Don't shoot me, you bastard. Sorry.
Don't shoot me, you bastard.
I just saw your head pop out of the fucking thing, and I'm like, oh shit.
Like I turn campaign mode off so I don't have to hear fucking Ghost being a fucking edgelord, and then I play with Nick and I have to hear Ghost being an edgelord.
Yeah, I don't own the game yet. I plan to buy it though.
No, it's not that bad, but Ghost is just he's an emo child.
I really enjoyed Modern Warfare, like the remaster of the first one.
Yeah, that one was good. Yeah, it was good. That's what's up, though, Eric. Good to hear. And I did change some settings. I looked up a few articles. So hopefully it's still, dropping frames occasionally. But
wow.
Other than that, right. Yeah, you can't kill animals in the campaign either. Like, bullets just go straight through them. It's dumb.
Whoa.
It's like, we can't risk a lawsuit from PETA. We'll let our creative artistic integrity go right under the fucking sewers just to appeal to some shitty organization.
LMG marked.
Fuck PETA. Just pet a dog next time you see it. Fuck them assholes. Maybe give the fucker a hot dog. You're doing a lot more than those assholes are. No, I don't know what I'm saying. Don't listen to me.
PETA's gonna come and, like, DDoS you now.
Hell yeah. Fuck them.
Stronghold located. Targets are marked under
next time you see a dog, just pet it. Give it a biscuit or something.
If you wanna pet them.
It's a cat. Just scratch it behind its left ear, and then when its tail does that thing, you know you did something right.
You want a cat, Drew?
I honestly do, but...
I got 7 cats. You can pick them.
Fuck. This house just isn't set up for it.
There's my 2-bedroom apartment.
My God. All right, I guess fate just kind of landed us in this shack here.
Yeah.
Honestly... I almost want to move towards this safe cracker up here.
That's not too far. Is it just up the mountain, though?
Oh, yeah, shit.
Well,
it is.
I'm gonna take a chance.
Is it gonna still be in circle?
Your team made it to the safe zone.
I mean, it fucking beats camping here for 3 minutes.
That's true. Let's get the viewers some action.
Hell yeah. I mean, generally, I'd say, yeah, fuck it, let's just wait it out, but screw it, take some chances. We get a little more. Hell yeah, get that W. Get some pressure experience here. Let's check our angles every so often, like soldiers do.
Enemy transport helo marked.
I really need to change ping to alt, because I keep wanting to hit alt.
Safe crackers for them. We take that chopper and hit the skies.
Damn, someone hit that safe cracker. Alright, well. At least we know we're heading some action at the observatory. Alright, now, Eric, use that emoji. Now find like a Chinese takeout emoji. Put that next to it. We'll really stir the pot. Really get DDoSed.
I got an idea.
Oh my God, that depth of field just looks like puke.
March.
Are we getting in?
Yeah, I figured we could get in and fly.
There you go, Eric. All right, good shit. Hijacked. All right, screw it.
Marking contract.
Safe cracker over there. Hell yeah, cup ramen, man. Chop suey, cup ramen, close enough. Chow mein, I should say. Jump.
I don't think you got the memo. Jump! Jump!
Enemy base holding high-value equipment have been located. Secure all content.
All right, safe cracker.
Marking lethals.
Fuck it.
Hostile UAV in
the
area.
There's an M4 down here, decent one.
Assault rifle here.
Okay. Is that... Recon drone online. All right. Is that you, Nick?
Friendly recon scanning for threats.
Yeah. All right, bet. All right, I'm gonna move towards these safes here. Oh, damn, they're a lot farther than I thought. But we can get some distance off this roof. Ugh, can do some Assassin's Creed shit.
I don't see anybody over there.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Alright, I'm gonna go to this close one here. That was not nearly as much height as I thought it'd be. Oh yeah, wait for you comrades. Bet. At least I got Judge. Fuck it, I guess I'm bombing in.
Oh, I was gonna bomb in, but I dropped so I could be next to you. That stronghold right there too. Be careful.
Good shout. Alright, the safe's right inside, so I'll wait for you to get.
Planting charge!
Wanted to test that. I never see it tested if shooting it would detonate it.
Two safes remaining. Enemy UAV overhead.
Alright. Nice, dude. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, there's fuckers dropping like way out there. I'm gonna head across the water to the safe over here, I think. And then we can swoop up to that other one. It's like past the stronghold a little bit.
Okay.
Sounds good. Oh, I see what they mean by that, like, effect that's like shit on the bottom of the ocean now. It's like those rays of light at the bottom. Yeah, that's pretty unnecessary. I don't know why that's.
Yeah, it is.
Needs to be on. Safe hot.
Two down. Secure the last safe.
Alright, Judge can get that last safe. Oh, quad. Off to the northwest. Alright. Just move low and slow between these buildings. Oh, I see a guy right here, too. Hold. We'll get him. They're going to that quad, I think. See if they emerge this way. Oh, up top, on top of the roof. I'm going to throw a frag. Threw a nade up there. Fuck. I hit him. Shit. Damn. Fuck. It's all good. The motherland! Shit, fuck. Why does that guy have to yell? You're already kidnapping me. I already have a sack over my head. Why are you yelling at me? I have like 3 days worth of shit in my pants. I mean, and in the game too, I have 3 days worth of shit in my pants. Rick, oh, you lost! You lost!
you lost.
He lost. Oh my god. Oh, I love it. Oh man. Oh yeah, good shout there, Eric. I'm just reading that comment now. It was Caldera. I remember seeing it, like, when I booted up. I think it was, I think it was Black Ops Cold War at some point. Like, is that still playable, though? Like, if I loaded up Vanguard, or, like, can you still play those maps, or is it only... It's only the new one now, right? I'm pretty sure that's how it is. Damn it. Hell yeah, though, comrades. About to get it. I'm just kind of down here. I kind of just dropped, dude. I don't know what I did.
Yeah, I don't know where you're at.
Okay, edge of circle. That was like really... I checked out there for a second, man. I thought I lost, to be honest. I'm drunk. Alright.
Loadout drop headed your way.
It's good. I'm about to fucking get this truck.
Got a truck here.
Hijack that shit. And then I'm gonna come scoop everybody up. See who's nearby here. Nick's nearby, and then we'll come get Judge.
Alright, I'll wait for you.
Alright, Nick, get ready. I'm about to roll up. I don't have any guns, though, so I'm gonna check this house real quick. AK.
You're losing ground. The gas is starting to split. Stay sharp down there.
And a rocket launcher. Fuck it. That's enough for me. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Or not for Nick.
Come on. I got you.
Sorry, Nick. We're trucking. We're coming for Judge. Wait. Oh, I only have 2K. Shit. Well, we'll raid some gas stations and shit. I'm gonna hit this loadout drop and be a scumball. Risk it all for the biscuit. Literally, where is it?
Hostile UAV in the area.
Actually. Yeah. Should have took another load out. Fuck. Alright, pit stop. Wrist it for the biscuit. Oh, there's Judge. Bet. There's that loadout over there. I don't know if you can still get it, but it's like over there. Yeah. Hop in this building here. I just need AR ammo.
I got the loot.
Bet. I got my Fennec, so that's something.
I got my M14.
Ooh, hell yeah. Mind if I?
Oh, here, take that.
Oh yeah, thank you. Alright, so we got like a clip and a half for the Fennec and a clip back up for that. Oh, three. I guess not. Oh, fuck that. Oh, and it has a sight on it.
Take whatever you're not using.
Hell yeah. Alright. So let's see here. We have half the money to get Nick back. We have a store. There's actually, that's where we need to go. There's a loadout drop right on it. So fuck it. No balls, no babies. No ovaries, no babies either. Oh.
Gas is moving in.
Sound like an N64 character.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, is this a like a gas station for fucking boats, dude? I've never checked that out. I'm gonna check that out. I don't think there's gonna be a cash register, but hey. There's not a cash register.
That's a gas can.
Alright, don't worry, Nick. We got you, B. We got you. This is gonna be treacherous shit. Oh, he's right behind this thing right here.
Moving here.
Silo.
Bird marked.
Gas is rolling in.
I feel like they're gonna be at that gas station. Oh, no, right in the street here.
You hit the loadout.
Fucking shit. Get him, Judge. Get him right around the corner. One down, one in the locker. Or in the bathroom.
Moving to my mom. Oh, what the fuck?
Fuck. He must have revived his buddy. Shit. All good.
Pop the corner. There's one dude on the crawl and the other dude shooting at me.
Yeah, he revived him then quick. It's all good, 18th. Take it. Good work, comrades. Good work. Sorry, Nick, we couldn't get you back.
Oh, you're good.
All good, all good. Sweet. Leveling and leveling. Well, I think I'm going to take 5 real quick, comrades. I'm going to go get another T here. Feeling good. I'm feeling like we're getting even more warmed up. Like, what's beyond warmed up? Like, heated up?
Moist.
Moist? We're getting moist in this bitch, bro. So.
Yellow bucket's moist.
Hell yeah, the moisture meter. No, I can't say that. That's already. Fuck yeah, we can. Fuck. Any other popular or unpopular streamer that may have said moisture meter sometime along the lines on the internet.
And still uses that today.
And may still use it to this day.
Not copyrighted. Fuck him.
Nah, I don't know. Nah, I'm not going to throw shade on Charlie.
Well, if we throw shade on him, maybe he'll shout us out.
True that. He got in that feud with Dark Viper or whatever, and you know, they both just like ended up friends afterwards and both just got more subscribers and fucking followers, so it's like feud or planned feud. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Fuck them.
Alright.
But yep. Hell yeah, go make my tea. I'm gonna sip my tea while I talk the tea. No, I'm just kidding. I love everybody. BRB comrades. Oi. Oi, oi. We back.
Oi.
Oi.
Alright.
Alrighty.
I think Nick is probably still abroad, but that's okay. Waiting for my tea to steep.
2022, you can do whatever.
Hell yeah. Yo, yo. What's up, monkey? Eric's still in the chat. Hell yeah. Helping Eric's work shift go by. He's operating forklifts and shit.
Was that a slur?
Hey, what's up? Got not a hero in the house. It's funny because not a hero was in the chat, and then everyday hero was in the chat yesterday.
It's because I'm both. Except my everyday hero account got banned.
Damn.
But, you know, that's why I'm not a hero anymore. You know, you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
Hell yeah. The duality of mankind at work in our chat right now. All right.
Yeah, I'm like reading the chat while I'm playing.
See, when you get killed by when you get yellow bucketed in Warzone, comrades, you get a big one of these. All right, I made it. Oh my god, there's bullfuck for my tea bag in my tea. Fuck it, that's what gives it flavors.
Tea bag, tea bagger.
Mmm. Alrighty. Just one delicious cup of tea, number one. Damn it, Nick. No, it's good. It's time to catch up with this beautiful chat. Get back in the game here. Another toasty review. It's a good question. I need to get on that.
Alright, guys, I'm back.
What's up, Nick? Hell yeah. I'm over here pondering when I'm going to do the next toasty review. That's in the pipeline, though. I got a bunch of stuff lined up.
What kind of things are you going to review next?
I definitely have a solid lineup of Mountain Dew products that I could do at least probably a month's worth of Mountain Dew shit alone.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah.
Christmas, eh? I could probably get one out by Christmas. That would be a fun Christmas present. To the YouTube, to the Yellow Buckets YouTube community. And I could stream it here on Twitch, too. We could do a premiere on YouTube, and I could stream that here.
Hell yeah.
Huh.
I'm down for it.
I'll get on pondering that. Keep everyone posted.
Pondering.
Hell yeah. Santa Claus. No, I definitely have a good assortment of stuff. I have another buddy that just recently started an interesting snack business venture to say the least, and he's got some products that he'd like me to test for the toasty reviews. I'm gonna leave that.
Snacks.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave that shrouded in mystery though, cause.
Hell yeah. Mystery's good.
Hell yeah.
I need to know the NDA.
You need to sign a. An end user license agreement to hear these statements. You can't leak any of this Yellow Bucket's knowledge.
I've had to sign some NDAs, don't worry about it. Your secret's safe with me.
The one chip challenge, I do have two of the 2022 one chip challenges and a couple of the years prior, and I definitely have an idea of what to do with them. They'll go beyond just eating the chip. So, there's ideas for that.
It.
Hell yeah.
Just like crush it up and boof it.
Fucking.
Oh.
Oh, dev error. Yay! Woo!
I launched into the game. And you got an error?
Yeah, I got a dev error. Oh yeah, Nick's got crossplay on enabled.
I'll cancel out of this game and join back in.
Yeah, once I get those yellow bucket beer bongs I was talking about, we'll do the one chip challenge. Freaking rectally.
Since you're offline.
Of course. Let me just try doing this. It says wait a few seconds before inviting this user. Close the game, I'll relaunch it. You're not gonna stop me, game.
You're not gonna stop me from winning.
It did take like 10 seconds for it just to close out, too. That was ass. Alright. Minimize, like, holy snort, I have like 5 windows open. Alright. Let's launch Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Warzone Call of Duty registered trademark, Modern Warfare registered trademark 2 Warzone trademark 2.0.
Oh yeah.
That's the name of the game, comrades. Don't forget it. Call of Duty trademark, Modern Warfare trademark 2 Warzone 2.0. Warzone trademark 2.0. Fuck! I'll get it right one of these days.
It's okay.
Alright. Now let's see what happens. Oh yeah, Nick, I forgot. Can't invite him. Alright, 3-party invites successfully sent to judge.
Alright, I got one.
Alrighty. Let's go. Wheel. Ambient noises.
What is up with this connection server issues?
I don't know. It's, it says searching for a match less than.
Ever since they updated the.
Or greater.
7 ping.
Yeah. I don't know. It's probably trying to hook us up to like Singapore or something. Skill based matchmaking. Oh, good shout, Eric. You said the new update goes live tomorrow. That'll be interesting. Because it's going to add those raids. And, that more shit in DMZ.
I love DMZ. I play that shit solo.
I want to like it, but it just annoys me.
Well, it's, you know, I mean, I play solo, so it's like playing Call of Duty for free.
Right.
Right. I'm a poor bastard.
Use this time to practice. We will be deploying soon.
Aw, damn it. Ah. Three.
Hostile dropping into the area.
Squeak, squeaker, squeak! Oh yeah, DMZ will be straight, man. They'll get it all figured out. It'll work. Like I said, I'm not gonna completely shut it out.
Squeakers!
Squeakers!
Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone.
Oh yeah!
We squeaking. We squeaking, we tweaking. This game we be beating. This W that we lacking, we gonna be achieving. They squeaking, we tweaking. All right, let's just go for a long shoot. There's like three safe crackers over there.
Jump in five, get ready.
Dang it, Judge, are you China? Are you, is your guy like China or whatever, like Chinese?
I just found a kamikaze people earlier.
Close enough. I mean, that kind of sounded insensitive, but I just meant like geographically, okay? Damn.
They both have planes, okay?
Okay.
And they both been in wars.
They both have human beings capable of flight, and the game crashed, I think.
Yeah?
Yep.
So does it. Yep.
Woo!
Not racist, it's fact.
And my game crashed like a motherfucker.
Again?
Yep. Application is unexpectedly stopped working. Fuck it. Crashed after dropping from plane. PP. Someone is going to read that. It's all right, comrades. It's all right.
My God, this lag's ridiculous.
I did allow Steam to, like, check the files, so it's going to take a couple minutes just for it to send a report.
I'm being tracked anyways. Enemy squad coming after me. We're dead in, like, 3 seconds. I'm going to run over to Nick over here.
All good.
Yeah, Nick's already down.
Damn.
All good, brothers.
I got one guy down.
3 seconds on Steam. Ready to launch. That's fine, though, because out of, like, I'd say the dozen games I've played at least so far on this through Steam, that's the first time it's crashed, so not too worried about it.
I hear the train.
Latest
trains and automobiles.
Do you have the latest version? Alright.
Coming. Alright, you can invite me. Because you're offline.
Alright. Sweet. Should be sent. All right, my bad, comrades. We should be back live. I think my computer just had like a little hiccup there. I don't know what happened. But we're going to try to get another match or two in here. Damn, I think I missed Mama Bear's Toasty earlier. Whoops. Toasty! I've lost all my integrity.
They're not going to toast you anymore.
Damn it. All right, I sent another invite. Hopefully it went through this time.
Yeah, it did. It's probably not turning my butthole.
There we go. Alrighty.
I got one kill that match.
Hey, it's something. Yeah, and tomorrow the Warzone stats will officially start tracking. So when you go into stats, it'll be like a Warzone tab, not just multiplayer.
My little brother's out in the Middle East somewhere doing what God knows what with the army. I told him he's going to have a negative KD by the time he comes back.
Oh my God.
You think that was very funny? He's a combat medic.
Jeez. That'd be fucked.
It's kind of fucked.
Nick, you know how someone shit in the parking lot, bro, at work?
What?
What? Wait, you didn't hear about that yesterday when we were...
Is this at T-Bell or in your job?
Yeah, at T-Bell. Like up the hill by where we parked, someone shit like in the parking lot, like right in between one of the stalls.
Oh, man.
And like it was there yesterday.
God damn.
And like it was right on the side of Beth's car. Like on her passenger side, she didn't step in or nothing, but she was just like freaking out, like, what the fuck? She's like, I'm parking on the other side of you, Drew. But then today, I get out of work, I'm leaving, and I notice that like the whole ass like parking lot's like full up there. I'm like, oh shit. And our new boss that like just started this week, Sean already fucking, he quit. Well, didn't quit, but he's moving on to a different store.
Fucking, I left shortly after it.
But,
so fucking shitty.
The new boss fucking parked in that stall and he ran over the shit pile. It had somehow remained untouched for like 2 days.
Oh shit, that's funny.
Yeah, shit.
Hell yeah, we big mad in here. Sorry about the toasty too earlier, Mom Bear. I owe you one toasty, so. Toasty! Alright. Get sweaty. Let's look at this map. Safe cracking. Fuck it.
Gas is closing on your position. Suggest you get moving.
That.
It's like to the right of the plane. Yeah, west. Jumping.
This update fixed all this lag.
I know it definitely needs to get stabilized. Like.
Yeah, I was thinking that was my setting.
It's up.
It's not doing shit. I haven't had issues before.
Oh, Oh yeah, there's a squad landing on this shit.
Enemy marked.
Enemy here.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Targets are up. Okay. Get to work.
We don't gain anything if we don't try.
Yeah, they got it.
Jeremiah's fat. Yo, who is shooting me, bro? Help, help.
There's a guy under there.
Bro, there's two kids on me, bro.
I'm not a kid, bitch! I'm a man!
Fucking shot me while I was landing. What a fucking asshole.
Yeah, that's why I'm glad they took the pistols out of dropping. Because that was the sweatiest, shittiest part of fucking Warzone 1.
I hit him.
He's got LMG.
I broke his shield. Cadence? And she's all right.
Coming up on our left here, on our right, I mean.
She's all right, for sure.
150 rounds later, he's dead.
Good shit.
Boy, I missed every single round.
Ah!
Oh my god, there's more of them.
There's about to be a stronghold here, so it's gonna get shitty too, real quick. Well, the shittiness is gonna come compound, I should say. Kinda just creeping down.
There's a grenade launcher.
Found a launcher!
Hostile UAV in the area.
Planting claymore!
Found a launcher!
I'll take it.
Stronghold located. Targets are marked on your attack map.
Planting mine!
Son of a bitch, I'm sorry about that. SOAB. Oh, you can only have one down at a time, and it just kills your other one. That's completely fair. It's fucking shiesty. I didn't want that Quaymore anyways.
Bro, what's up with all that lag?
I know. I felt it.
I see you just lagging.
Ooh, butterfly. Whoa, such a pretty butterfly. Don't go away. Ah. Just felt like the kid, what's that kid,
Your team made it
from
to the
Dumb
same
and Dumb. Petey, the blind kid. Hey, pretty bird. Hey, pretty bird.
Pretty bird. Fucking dead.
Hey, pretty butterfly.
Here.
Oh, yeah, I see you guys. Right, yep. Here. Rolling up hot. Fuck them.
He said let them. I want to bomb their fucking asses.
Damn, got me. His buddy's right here, too. Snort. I'm dead.
Oh, come on. There's three of them.
I shot first.
That sounds about right.
I've been doing just horrible in the gulag tonight, so. Come on, so redemption.
Four of you are in my arena. The last two standing will leave.
Wow. Wow, dude, lagging like a motherfucker, dude.
Shit.
But I still killed him. Damn, dude, that lag, bro. Check OBS. Oh yeah, my stream is in the red right now. Return to base for debrief. Well, oh well. It's all good. All good. Damn it, Nick left the party. I think it kicked you on accident or something. Or on purpose.
Probably. On purpose.
Alright, comrades. Let's try one more here. See what we can do. Get that W. That GW. There we are. Network connection. That's crappy. Sorry about that, comrades, if it's choppy. But, you know, shit happens. I'll probably just... I'll upload the first part, like the long part of the stream. Unless we get the W right now, then I might have to stitch them together, but... Otherwise, it'll be aight.
Get the W. The George W.
Get that GW. The weather is shitty outside right now, too, so that might be affecting.
I guess no.
You said what's up, bro?
I guess no.
Damn.
And then, like, the snow comes and then it goes away, like, fucking an hour.
I think it's just like it was like raining, like halfway sleeting when I was out there last, but I'm sure if it keeps it up, eventually tonight it'll start snowing.
Oh, you fuck, look at that.
Whoa, that guy just dropped a racism.
Training. Now we face the enemy for real. Enemy soldier incoming.
Alright, we just need to, like, shoot as far, like, as long as possible. Lag providing. Let's try to get, like, out here.
Lag providing.
I mean, yeah, lag providing lets us hit the space bar before halfway before the surface. Yeah, it was raining about 8 o'clock. Sounds about right, Eric. Seems like the worst of it was earlier, though, so shouldn't amount to anything too shitty. That's a cool angle, just watching people fall out. Alright, jumping, let's just try to get where we can. Shit. You think you're gonna make it, Judge?
No.
Ping, like, let's go, like, over here then.
Got a track here.
Well, there's a safe cracker over here. I'm gonna go get it.
Oh, there's something in there.
Primary objective
shit.
Is to eliminate all
my bad. That was a shitty ping.
We've located high value equipment in enemy containers. Move in and secure that equipment.
Got an RPK. For anyone that wants to fuck around. Ooh.
Oh, that lag.
Contract march.
Push it over here. Because the safes are right next to each other.
Bet. I'll head that way with you.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, you can just go grab them. I'm going to check this gas station.
I just checked that gas station.
Oh, you did? Alright, sweet.
Rifle here.
I'll head for the safe over here.
Marking contract. Two down.
Oh
secure
shit, Nick.
Safe.
Oh, I'm down.
Fuck. Sorry, bro. That was kind of us being stupid.
Yeah. My bad, Nick.
We'll get money. We can buy you back if you don't make it.
I got enough money.
Yeah.
Just gotta get to the shop.
There's a truck. There's a couple trucks around this area, so we got transportation if we need it.
I'm just trying to get toward you without getting killed.
Alright. I'm just gonna get to the safecracker building, but I'll just be chilling in there.
Fucking keep the safe house right here.
Damn, there's a lot of loot in this building, dude.
Be advised, Intel has located multiple strongholds.
Oh, yeah.
You've secured all content. Contract complete. With us.
Oh, damn. It broke your booty hole.
Oh.
Alright, so we got a store either direction, really.
Your team is in the safe zone.
Shit. Let's just head to this
one.
Take that.
Got you, Nick.
Be the fastest way. Probably the safest way to get over there.
You can scumball it, break the window.
I scumball everything.
Ooh, cash register.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Got
Who's here?
Looking for that fucking shit.
There's a safe cracker in there too. I was thinking about grabbing.
Yeah, but I'm going right towards the shop.
That's a laser too. All right. Well. Suppression mine! Damn it, those dickheads!
Where are they at?
They're, I don't know, but I'm. The cluster strike on us. Damn it. I heard that shit too, like right as I jumped over that fence. Fucking bitches, man.
Head soldiers, I offer you a life for a life. Kill those across from you, and I will return you to your... Let there be blood.
Throwing smoke! Throwing grenade!
And he killed me, go figure. Even though I shot like 2 million years before he did, that's fine. Fuck this shit. Eh.
Where the fuck are they at?
I don't know. They were all in our spawn when they fucking got me.
The enemy took that one, but we will be back to
finish
the job.
That.
You lost the fight. Return to base.
Not satisfying enough.
Alrighty, let's do this. Poindexters.
We got close.
Yeah, we have. I think we got like, we got in the tens like a couple times. So, we've done good. We just need to do gooda. Bingo, I got action.
Huh?
Rick Roll.
Training is over. Time to see what you have learned.
And you're ready. Let's try to get like out here thinking. Kind of like towards the Satik caves or whatever. Gas is closing in. Fucking thing.
I see shit upstairs.
We found a bell. And a Molotov.
Somebody left the kettle.
Oh, that was me. My bad. I was making tea on break, comrades. Shit. Together. I think that's kind of what's been screwing us the past couple games. That or we just suck PPs.
There ain't nothing wrong with sucking. Just don't do that.
I mean, I was talking about, like, the Russian submachine gun PPSH, to be specific.
Oh, no, I have the mini back.
That fucking LMG, let's do it.
On the statue here.
What is that thing he, like, chings off of, like, the magazine? Is that, like, a freaking, like, a cover for, like, the ammo or something?
ID on multiple strongholds. Locations are marked on your attack map.
What do you mean?
Like, when he picks up the LMG and he just, like, knocks something and just goes, ping! He's, like, racking it or something?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Could be.
That's fair enough. It's like, that's some N1 grand shit. Don't get your thumb caught! Alright, comrades, let's see here. Take a quick peek at the map. We're in decent spot. I say this is an instance where we should just find a building and camp it. I think. We've played enough risky cards. Oh my god. So there's people nearby. I got a heartbeat sensor. Nothing on heartbeat. But let's take this house right here. So we all got them, nice. It's just shitty because there's only one window up here.
Just play it safe for a minute.
Hell yeah. My damn mic is like literally on my mouth. Sorry about that.
You wrote it.
It's literally, this is, it's kind of nice that this building's closed in, though, to a degree.
Still being hunted.
Hell yeah, 10 seconds.
Thanks for the...
Alright, I'm gonna check out this door. Nice.
You lost the enemy trackers.
Nothing in the immediate surroundings.
Yeah, same thing.
So let's see, depending on where circle goes. Everyone go to Siki. I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to chat. Screw it. Probably shouldn't learn either. Enabled me to do potentially treacherous things. Damn, there's some shoes over here.
Shoes.
Nick, sniff them. They might have belonged to an e-girl.
Ooh. Or an e-boy.
Alright, 30 All right. seconds.
Came up with a new product. Yellow bug, it's baffled.
Hell yeah, yeah. YB bathwater. And I won't fucking... Shit. I won't clean my bathtub for like a year.
Contract was compromised. Stand down.
I've got this ice cream sandwich I've been keeping warm in my pants.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Alright, so... Probably not a bad rip to move towards that gas station since there's that contract there. Maybe it's not touched yet? I don't know. Fuck it. Here, car. Move through this house. Ooh, there's an ammo cache right here, too. Need a refill?
Yeah, they're moving that in that car.
I car just despawned.
I saw that. What the fuck? Hex.
Bruh. Oh, I see someone like hella far out.
Eyes up. The sector's hot.
Found that building out there.
You've got gas moving in. The gas is starting to spin.
Target marked.
Stay sharp down there.
Impact, no joy.
And no effect.
Move to the safe zone.
Oops, someone bought back a squad over in the northwest.
You see that gunfire?
Yeah, I'm moving in slow from here.
Is it far back?
Oh yeah, they're there.
Enemy here.
I'm good over here on the roof, bro. When y'all can make y'all way over here.
I'm about to. I got you.
I hit one guy with a Molotov. No racial slurs in my stream, sir! Man! You pieces of shit! You racist cocksuckers! You motherfuckers!
Ah!
Took a round!
Holy shit. He said no racial slurs, just said fucking going crazy.
I killed them both, too. We're saving Nick! We're saving Nick! No! Not in my lobby!
Fuck. Oh my god.
Damn. Okay.
No! 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 I don't even care! I don't even care because that was clutch. I killed like three motherfuckers in the name of stopping racism in Modern Warfare 2. I'm a hero! I'm a white knight! I'm the man you need to save your life. I'm that dude, I'm really crude too. I'm not the white knight I claim to be. I'm done.
Eric said he's dying at work.
Fight for your chance to redeploy.
Good shit. I'm like, woo! Well, there's the clip of the night. I'm definitely stitching these streams together now.
On the stairs, on the...
That was cool.
That one? This one by you, Blue?
I will. Somebody clip that. I might just like, I'm going to isolate that and just make a clip out of it and upload it singularly. Singularly.
Oh, Rachel, what did he say?
He was like, well, it was like a dude. He was like, nah, these N-words are running up on me. Because I threw a Molotov. Like, I spammed two Molotovs and hit him. And then I think the proximity chat of those guys, he's like, man, these N-words are throwing stuff at me or something. And that's when I was like, nope. Man, baby, white knight mode activated.
Love that.
Hell yeah. All in the name of good fun and heart attacks. Right, that's a W. Yeah, that's the W. Fuck
that's
it.
That's the W of the night.
Oh yeah, we won, dude. G.I. Joe would be like, you, yeah.
Like three fucking squads.
A victory is not always first place. Sometimes it is defeating or standing in the face of adversity. I don't know. Some shit. Well, I got just a free ride in the gulag, so I think that's just a token for being a good boy. Hey, second chances. All right, comrades. I'm like here. But moving on, Judge. Oh, okay.
Yeah, precision airstrike.
Hell yeah. Snagged one, too.
An RPG Joker.
I might have to grab that if I don't get anything from this box. Ooh, assault rifle and a sniper. Dude, 2 5-star guns from this fucking crate.
Fucking UAV.
Dude, what is up with this? This is like a gray crate. That's trippy.
Requesting recon flyover.
All right. Anyways.
got a vehicle, like, coming.
Yeah, there's
so
nothing.
Chill with this fucking joke.
Shit, I'm gonna just cluster or precision airstrike that shit if I can.
Friendly airstrike in the AO.
Target marked!
Oh, good shit.
Gas is closing in.
Fuck it, moving up under the bridge.
Your team is in the safe zone.
Ooh, got eyes on this level.
Get the whole squad.
Oh, wait, wait.
Oh, shit.
Precision airstrike inbound. I'm gonna hang back, actually. Ooh, disabled vehicle.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fuck, there's three up there, yeah. Shit. Yeah, there definitely is. Oh well. Fuck it, we won. 25th place? That's a glitch.
That's a clutch.
That's a weird way to spell first place. Social justice win. Skill-based matchmaking loot crates. Is that what that was, Eric? Are there gray ones, or I don't know? Because that one gave me 2 5-star guns. I don't think I've ever gotten that even out of a legendary crate.
No, my other one did too.
For real?
Yeah, the fucking crate outside of it did get the 2 airstrikes in it.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, there you go. The more you know. That was great, dude. I'm so glad I'm back to streaming. Why the fuck did I take, like, a year hiatus from this shit?
That was a great fuck. It's gonna be a great clip.
Dude, I know. Alright, well, I know what I gotta do the rest of the night. I'm gonna download all them right. Shits. And... hell yeah. So, yeah. With that, we'll wrap up stream for the night. We'll wrap up here. Hit up a raid for Mike Matei. But, yeah, comrades, thank you all for joining in. Everybody that followed today, Picasso Productions, thank you, man. And Dank Iron Seal, like, within 5 minutes of the stream, came in clutch with that sub. So I really appreciate that. Anybody that, even subscribing with Prime, anybody that puts their sub in, you know, on me, I'd greatly appreciate that. So I'll keep it up in the name of that kind of shit. So appreciate it too, fellas, Nick and Judge. T'was fun.
Right. We'll see you again.
Hell yeah. Take care, brother.
You too.
I'm going to rig up this raid here. If he's even live, I gotta check and see. He might not be live, but last I checked, Mike Matei was live for like 36 hours, and I'd be surprised. Damn. Nope, he still is. So yep, we're gonna raid Mike Matei live. So yeah, thank you, Eric. Have a good night, brother. I'll talk to you soon. And yeah. Rest of you comrades, I'll catch you on the stream next time. Gonna hop into Mike Matei, so from one man baby gaming sect to the next, enjoy. Have a good night, everybody. Peace out.